Avery Bradley tries to come up on the other side. Gallinari with the block. Watson's got to shoot it to beat the shot clock and drains the jump shot. And it is the 2 point guards indeed. Again, nobody talks about Ty Lawson, but 15 points a game, 7 assists, a key to this Denver attack. Avery still coming into his own here offensively after that layoff.
Oh,
the manable. 13 shots at the key. They've taken 5 more shots than Denver has to this point. Lawson, nice strong move to the bucket. Lawson stays in at the point. A little stop and go move to the basket, gets 2.
Boy, that was some move right there.
Lawson had lost with the crossover, kicks it out. Brewer's going to have to take the bailout shot. No, nice move. Ticket to the basket instead. These tickets, call 1-800-MY-SEATS, the best tickets for all your favorite games. 52% shooting for Boston. Miller tees up a 3 and knocks it down to open the second quarter. Bench back to Courtney. Good defense by Chandler, picked off here by Lawson. Lawson, nice move. Trying to do the crossover. Lee takes it to the basket. Fareed got a piece of the shot. Iguodala comes out of there with it.
Yeah, that's a hustle play by Fareed.
Iguodala got away with the travel. And it cost the Celtics 3 points. Lawson finds Brewer. Brewer doesn't hesitate and knocks down the jump shot. The Celtics have it up to a dozen. Lawson loses the handle, but it comes right to Fareed. And then Lawson hits a 3. Lawson the other way in a 9-point game. Lawson for 2.
Retreating and a wide open guy in the corner.
Lawson again. Chandler, Miller, and Brewer. Celtics with a nice crossover by Lawson. Hangs in the air and gets 2. Heading to the shot. Lawson. Brings it. Sends it back out. Gallinari, good look at a 3. Buried it. Wow. McGee just comes over and blocks the shot. Miller to the basket. It's the best team to face since the winning streak began against Miami. Pierce misses a jumper. Lawson comes out of there with it. Lawson in the crowd. Nice play. Lawson to Fareed.
Well, watch this as Lawson into the paint and close up on him. And on that whirling move, I don't know how he spotted Fareed, but he did.
Throws up a little hook shot. No, rebound, batted around. Oh, Fareed with a great hustle.
That could be the play of the game.
Lawson gives Denver their first lead at 90-89. Miller looking. Finally gets it in the court. Lawson's runner goes. 0.8 of a second to go.
Here, watch in the corner. They come back to get the ball. And this is just a sensational play by a heck of a player. Lawson. And you know.
Lawson finds Miller. Miller takes it to the basket nicely. Lawson, well, he's good at those little stop and goes. Lawson comes up shoot, rattles it home, and Doctor's going to take a timeout. 107-104 Denver with 18.9 on the clock. 22nd timeout taken here. 29 points for Lawson. Gallinari, another 3. Lawson comes up with an offensive board to Gallinari. He'll get to the line for 2.